Now if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut or we'll... Who are you?
Let her go.
Ei sentään ampunut panttivankia. Pari reittiä, mitä kautta pystyt saa sen.
Mistake bringing you into that hearing, Captain. You and Saren have too much history. It made the Council question our motives.
I know Saren. He's working with the Geth for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race.
Täällä on aika kuvat ennakkoluulot.
Every world we control is in danger. Even Earth isn't safe.
Tell me about this history between you and Saren.
I worked with him on a mission a long time ago. Things went bad. Real bad.
Mass Effect-kirja ilmestyi ennen sitä ekaa peliä, mulla on se hyllyssä. Kertoo sen tarinan Andersonista ja tuosta Sarenista.
What's our next step?
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose him.
What about Garrus, that CSEC investigator? We saw him arguing with the Executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
He's a Turian. I don't want him on our side.
Not all Turians are like Saren. If he can help, we need to find him. I have a contact in CSEC who can help us track Garrus down. His name is Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month, drinking on the job. I won't waste my time with that loser.
You won't have to. I don't want the Council using your past history with Saren as an excuse to ignore anything we turn up. Shepard will handle this.
You can't just cut Captain Anderson out of this investigation.
The ambassador's right. I need to step aside.
I need to take care of some business. Captain, meet me in my office later.
Harkin's probably getting drunk at Cora's den. It's a dingy little club in the lower section of the wards.
Maybe there's another way to find evidence against Saren.
You should talk to Barla Vaughn over in the financial district. Rumor has it he's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker?
An information dealer. Buys and sells secrets to the highest bidder. I've heard Barla Vaughn's one of the top representatives. He might know something about Saren, but his information won't come cheap.
No niin, eli kumpi reitti valitaan?
About 20 years ago.
Barla Vaughn I was working with Saren to find and remove
a known terrorist threat. Saren eliminated his target, but a lot of people died along the way, innocent people.
Periaatteessa niin kuin vähän ehkä, no, päästään joka tapauksessa samaan lopputulokseen, että ei ole hirveän iso valinta.
He'd kill a thousand innocent civilians to end a war without a second thought.
Sometimes a thousand people must die so a million can live.
But only if there's no other way. Saren doesn't even look for another option. He's twisted, broken. He likes the violence, the killing. And he knows how to cover his tracks.
You don't think much of Harkin.
The guy joined CSEC about 20 years ago. He's been an embarrassment to our species ever since. Roughing up suspects in custody, bribery accusations, alcohol and drug use. The embassy used to step in when he got in trouble. But I guess enough was enough.
I thought this embassy was supposed to help humans.
Harkin may be human, but he's also an ass.
He's had more than a share.
If the embassy wasn't protecting him, he would have been fired 15 years ago. CSEC is better off without him.
Tell me about Barla Vaughn.
He specializes in moving large sums of money without leaving a paper trail. A financial genius, doesn't do anything illegal, but he knows all the loopholes. He's got an impressive client list. Ambassadors, diplomats, specters. That's probably why the Shadow Broker uses him.
I should go.
Good luck, Shepard. I'll be over in the ambassador's office if you need anything else.
Varjokauppias vai Garrus?
Guys up to something.
What? Oh, no.
Salariani.
Never mind. Yes, is there something you want?
Why are you so interested in the keepers?
Keepers? I've got no interest in a keep...
Don't get coy. I know what I saw.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to you about this.
We're just talking. Is there something wrong with that?
No. I guess it wouldn't hurt to tell you. I'm using a small scanner to gather readings on the Keepers. So far I've had mixed results. I find it difficult to get near the creatures.
Why were you being so secretive about it, though?
Well, technically we're not supposed to disturb the Keepers. I don't really think my scanning disturbs them, but the authorities might disagree. I'd like to do it more openly, but it's not really worth getting arrested over.
I can help you out. I'm not worried
about the authorities. Minkä voi hoitaa tässä.
I don't even know who you are.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance Military.
Well, I suppose I could use the help. You'll need this. It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a Keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few
tests your way for each unique scan. Siinä alkuperäisessä versiossa.
What are you doing with the data once you've scanned it?
Trying to learn whatever I can about the Keepers. We see them working everywhere, yet we know so little about them. I'm a scientist. I want to know what makes them tick.
I should get going then.
Yes, I have much work myself. So long, and good luck with the scanning.
Pikkasen rahaa tosiaan niinku... Tuolla oli yksi. Olikohan tässä 2 vai 3?
Maybe. But I wouldn't believe everything you hear.
That's just it. I'm hearing it everywhere. It's not just I.
Yksi, kaksi. Kolme.
No, I'm waiting to speak with one of the counselor's assistants. No, I just want to ask a couple of questions.
Kaksi, kolme, joo. Tämä taisi ottaa jo. Joo, se on otettu. Ja kaikkien rakastama hissimatka.
I can't believe the council ignored all the evidence against Saren.
Saren's one of their best operatives. It's only natural they take his word.
Pystyy skippaamaan.
Oh, so now we just chase leads while this smug Turian runs around with his Geth troopers.
That's politics, chief.
I hate politics.
Aika nopeasti tää meni kuitenkin.
Look at that bug thing over there. What's it doing?
Please do not disturb the keepers.
Mä voisin käydä Parlavonin luona, koska se on lähellä. Saarnaaja ja poliisi. Tällainen massaportin pienoismalli. Kannattaa huomioida tuo.
What's this? One of the Earth Clan. Ah, a very famous one, yes? You are the one called Shepard.
Aika hyvin tietää.
It is a great honor to welcome the heroes of the Blitz.
I don't like strangers keeping tabs on me.
Forgive me, Earth Clan. My name is Barlavon, My job makes it necessary for me to keep informed. I am a financial advisor to many important clients here on the Citadel. When someone as important as yourself arrives on the station, I take notice.
I heard you work for the Shadow Broker. Do you have any information about Saren?
Blunt,
Shepard. But you're right. I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. And I do know something about Saren.
I need that information. Now.
Threats don't work on me, Commander. This information is worth a small fortune. But this is an unusual situation. So I am going to let you have it for free.
What's the catch?
There is no catch. The Shadow Broker is quite upset with Saren right now. They used to do a lot of business, until Saren turned on him.
Saren betrayed him. Imagine that.
Ylläri pylläri.
No matter what you think of Saren, he's not stupid. He knows the Shadow Broker is a valuable ally. Turning on him doesn't make sense. Not unless something huge was at stake.
Silloin jotain vielä suurempaa tukenaan.
But the Shadow Broker hired a freelancer to deal with it. A Krogan mercenary.
How do I find him?
I heard he was paying Citadel Security a visit. If you hurry, you can probably catch him before he leaves the C-Sec Academy.
Isn't it strange that a Krogan would want to speak with C-Sec?
Very. However, I doubt the visit was entirely his choice. You'll need to speak with him if you want to know more.
Thanks for the info.
Mä otan tänään ottaa tarinallisen reitin, eli niin kuin ensin Korasteniin, sitten tota noin niin joo, ensin pyörähdän tässä Presidiumin ympärin, sitten Korasteniin. Joo, sitten C-Sec Academyin. Nyt on vähän juoksua ympärinsä.
Ah, human. This one is greatly pleased to see you here in my decadent emporium.
Who are you?
This one's face name is Delaminder, though many in this place simply refer to it as Delan. Please take time to examine the fine goods it has for purchase, all of great worth.
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed.
Itse asiassa tämä voisi olla ihan fiksu. Kun tässä vaiheessa ei ole niin kuin mitään ihmeellistä varustusta, niin
welcome to Presidium Tourism Terminal 3. Here in the financial district, the statue you see before you was commissioned to honor the Krogan soldiers who gave their lives to protect Citadel space during the Rachni Wars.
Rachnit oli alieneita.
In the aftermath of the Krogan rebellions, several embassies petitioned to have the statue removed. However, this motion was eventually quashed by the council.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
Welcome. I am Nelina. I don't recognize.
Asarithan on näitä. Niillä on vain yksi sukupuoli. Nipperodussa.
Can't I just go in?
I'm afraid not. Yeah, you must understand there are many who seek the consort services. But if you wish to leave your name, she'll make every effort to meet with you.
Commander Shepard with the Alliance Navy.
Excellent. You should hear something in 3 or 4 months.
Nobody's worth that much of a wait.
Well, that's not for me to judge. I have your name and you'll be contacted. Is there anything else?
What is the consort? What does she do?
It's difficult to explain. She's many things to many people, and something different for each. Some seek her for advice, some for entertainment, others still for pleasure. Most of the time, our clients won't realize what they were seeking until after she has provided it for them.
You make her sound like some kind of oracle.
No, not in the usual sense. She's merely a woman. A woman with remarkable compassion and a generous spirit. I suggest you make an appointment and see for yourself.
I think I'm done here.
Oh, well, I hope you'll return again in the future. We always enjoy seeing new clients.
Nalina.
Yes, Shaira?
Send the commander up to see me. I wish to speak with her.
Yes, of course, mistress.
Mass Effect tykkää näistä takapuolikuvista.
It appears the consort has taken notice of you. She'd like to meet with you now.
Where do I go?
Just head upstairs. She'll be waiting for you.
You're with the Alliance? My brother's a private back on Earth.
That is close enough, Commander. I've heard a great many things about you since your arrival here in our citadel.
I don't like people spying on me.
I apologize, Commander. I make it my business to know when important people arrive on the station. Many of them become clients.
But that's not why I asked you here.
I have a certain problem that could use your expertise.
Maybe I can help.
I have a friend, Septimus, a retired Turian general. I won't discuss the details, but he wanted me to be more than I could be. We had a falling out. Now he spends his days in Korra's den, drinking and spreading lies about me. I believe he will listen to you and let the matter be.
What exactly do you want me to tell him?
Appeal to his sense of honor. Remind him of his position as a general. If you can convince him to stop spreading lies about me, I would be very grateful. Now I must ask you to take your leave. I have many clients waiting to see me.
Tältähän sai sitten niinku yhden tavaran, mikä liittyy yhteen sivutehtävään yhdellä planeetalla, mikä oli niinku sattumalta saatto löytää. Mä en tiedä muuten, onkohan sitä parannettu vähän tässä näin. Hetkinen, 1, 2... Tuolla oli yksi. Unohtunut ottaa toi. Väsyy 10 metrin juoksemisen jälkeen tää Shepard edelleen. Ei ole liikaa tätä, tai paljonkaan muuttanut. Tästä taisi päästä alas. Tästä pääsee yli. No, on hauska tämmönen Coriolis-tyyppinen asema, mikä niinku keskipainovoimalla niinku luo ton painovoiman tunteen. Käyn ihan nopeasti skannaamassa 3 kiipperiä täällä. Ei tarvi niinku hirveen usein mun katsoa karttaa, kun nää muistaa niinku ulkoa. Kuitenkin suosikkipelistä kyse. Tää oli yleensä se, mikä glitsasi aika pahasti. Ashley jätettiin ulkopuolelle. Se on oikein. Pääsi ulos. Tästä ei päässy. Sitten Shepardin pitäisi nyt vähän kyllä urheilla, kun se ei jaksa juosta niinku 10 metriä pidempään.
I can't believe I landed a job here. This place is fantastic.
Human delighted welcome is good to meet you.
Tuossa olisi toi yksi hahmo, mitä voisi käydä kiusaamassa.
Commander Shepard, I didn't expect to see you here. Did Ambassador Udina send you?
Have we met before?
No, but I know you well enough. I'm Executor Palo.
Executor.
It's my job to know when someone like you arrives on the Citadel. Was there something you needed, Commander?
I get the feeling you're not too fond of humans.
No, I just don't trust your kind. Not yet. You humans are eager to take all the power you can get, and you're being given a lot. If the Council wants to make humanity their new favorite pet, that's their business. But I don't have to like it.
The Council treats us like second-class citizens. We have to fight for everything we get.
Good. Then fight for it. But don't expect the rest of us to just sit back and let you take it. I'm a busy man, Commander. Are we done here?
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander.
Ei ollut ihan ystävällinen. Noin, sinä taisi olla melkein kaikki kiipperit täältä. Joo, todennäköisesti. Ajattelin ihan skipata niinku tylysti vaan osan noista niinku sivutehtävistä. Koska niinku
in light of the recent attack on Eden Prime, many colonial investors are pulling their support for future projects. Proponents of expanded human colonization insist that Eden Prime was an isolated case. Nevertheless, colonist enrollment has dropped sharply. Many colonial proposals are on hold until backers have some reassurance that human colonies will be adequately protected.
Onneksi ei tarvinnut homehtua hirveän kauheisissa.
Do you really think we'll find him down here?
He always stops in for a few games of Quasar before he makes his drop.
So Williams, are you happy you signed on with Commander Shepard?
I'm not sure, Lieutenant. Every time I think I have a handle on things, the universe banks hard to port.
Well, don't let anybody know. A big gun and a confident attitude will get you through a lot in life.
Ei kyllä pahimmin lataustaukoja tässä näin.
That's her.
Miksi minusta ei pidetä?
Not in the middle of a fight.
Ei ovella väistelytaktiikka, mennään edestakaisin. Niin ei ole juurikaan hirveesti koskenut tähän koodiin näköjään. Inventori, okei, kyllä tässä, okei. Tommonen lensi päälle. Minua ei millään tavalla haittaa tosiaan niinku. Chemical Round 2. Ykkönen on tossa. Ashleylle. Mä tämän pidän tota noin hetken aikaa vielä.
A million light years from where humanity began, and we walk into a bar filled with men drooling over half-naked women shaking their asses on a stage. I can't decide if that's funny or sad.
What? You don't think they're here because of the food?
Nope.
I got business here, but not with you.
Not now. I'm watching the show.
Then I can vähän enemmän.
Commander. What do you want?
What's bothering you, General?
I've seen a lot of horrible things in my days, and there's only one woman in this damn galaxy that helps me.
Sotilas pienestä pitäen, mutta
she rejected me. Me, Septimus Araka, general of the Turian fleet.
Some general. What kind of example are you to your troops?
The troops can kiss my leathery backside. All I wanted was to retire and be with her. Look, kid, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but don't waste your time.
Enjoy your drink, General.
Yeah, off you go. See you later, kid.
I don't feel right just leaving like this.
Don't waste your time, kid. Run away now. You still can.
You need to start acting like a general if you want to beat this.
I spent all my life acting like a general, and what did it get me? Huh? No, those days are over. I'll just be what I am, a tired, lonely, worn-out soldier.
Do you really want to be remembered this way?
No, I'd rather not be remembered at all. But I see your point. So you think it's that easy? Just straighten up and act like a general.
I don't think it could hurt.
Maybe you're right, Commander. Shaira's worth the effort. Even if she won't have me back.
Now get up and get moving, General.
All right. I'll go to her. After I've had a cold shower or two. Say, you're a bright kid. Would you be interested in earning a few extra credits?
What do you want me to do?
There's an Elcor diplomat out there who believes Shaira.
Tää me tavattiinkin jo.
Why does he think that?
Joo. Guess of War oli aika vahvasti se oli selkeästi niin cover shooteri. Ja tää ykkönen on puolikova cover shooteri. Kakkonen oli selkeästi Mass Effect 2 on cover shooteri. Et niin kun ne vähän on kokeillut tässä uusia, että esimerkiksi tämä keskustelu oli nyt selkeästi, että tämä on vähän hassu, jos sen pistää katsoa, että miten se keskustelu etenee. Sulla ei teoriassa ole taitoja, jos sulla olisi tarpeeksi kovat taidot, niin sä pystyisit suosittelemaan ton itse, mutta koska ei ole, niin sä käytät sitä vinkkiä, mikä Shaira antoi. Tämäkin tuntui siltä, että BioWare tässä kohtauksessa kokeili jotain erilaista rakennetta ja sitten päätyi niin kuin hyvin yksinkertaiseen rakenteeseen. Loppujen lopuksi.
Who am I taking it to, and where is he?
His name is Zaltan. He's an Elcor diplomat. He's over in the embassies complaining about Shaira. Well, here's to soldiers acting like soldiers. Thanks, Commander. You know, you might make a good general yourself one day.
Tätä ennustuksia.
Hard to imagine a general like that getting so upset about a woman.
That's because you don't understand
women. No, okay, täytyy myöntää. On noillakin ihan hyviä kommentteja.
Hey there, sweetheart. Looking for some fun? Cause I got a Yeah, say, that soldier getup looks real good on that body of yours.
Tätä nyt oikein niljakas tää Harki.
Have a drink. See where this goes.
I'd rather drink a cup of acid after chewing on a razor blade.
You trying to hurt my feelings? You gotta do better than that. After 20 years with CSEC, I've been called every name in the book, princess.
Call me princess again and you'll be picking your teeth up off the floor. Now tell me where Garrus is.
Okay, just relax. Garrus, you say? You must be one of Anderson's crew. Poor bastard still trying to bring Saren down. I know where Garrus is.
Oliko se kakkonen vai kolmonen, missä tän pääsee ampumaan? En muista.
Is there something I should know about the captain?
The captain used to be a specter. Didn't know that, did you? It was all very hush-hush. The first human ever given that honor. And then he blew it. Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blames Saren. Says the Turians set him up.
Why should I believe a drunk like you?
Fine. That se kirja kertoo nimenomaan tästä.
He's too stupid and proud to lie right to your face.
Just tell me where Garrus went.
Garrus was sniffing around Dr. Michelle's office. She runs the med clinic on the other side of the wards. Last I heard, he was going back there.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, good. Go. Let me drink in peace.
Why didn't Captain Anderson tell us he used to be a specter?
Maybe it's not true. Harkin's an ass. But he's just messing with our heads.
You're probably right. Still, I'd like to hear what the captain has to say.
Uh-oh.
Is that really... Wow! It's you! You're Commander Shepard, the hero of Eden Prime. I am so honored to meet you.
Siis tää on niinku niin Oblivionista otettu adoring fan ja pistetty Mass Effectiin.
Do I know you?
No, I'm just a fan. One of your biggest fans, actually. My name is Conrad. Conrad Werner. They say you killed more than 100 Geth on Eden Prime.
They say a lot of things. I was too busy killing them to count.
Hey, I know you're probably busy, but do you have time for a quick autograph?
Here you go.
Thanks. I really appreciate it. My wife is going to be so impressed. I'll let you get back to work. But next time you're on Earth, I'd love to buy you a drink. Thanks again!
Tämä ei voi päättyä hyvin. Tämä on tämä keskusta. Yrittää saada palautusta. Kuitista. Kolmannessa pelissä se saa palautuksen. Tämä on running gag tässä pelisarjassa. Kuusi jäljellä vielä. Okei. Nää avautuu aika jouhevasti.
I'm an investigative journalist working here on the Citadel. Could I have a moment of your time?
What do you need?
I've been hunting for evidence of corruption and organized crime on the Citadel, but there are places I can't go. I was hoping you might share anything you find during your own investigation. I can make it worth your time.
How do you know that my investigation is going to uncover anything you need?
You wouldn't be investigating if it weren't big. And if it's big, it's something I'd like to hear about.
Sounds like a good cause. If I find any information, it's yours.
Löyppi journalistille vaan niin kuin tiedosta.
Thank you, Commander. You won't regret it.
On tää huomattavasti kirkkaampi.
How can they keep tabs on all of this? The Presidium may as well be on another planet.
There is definitely a gap between their presentation and what's here. Tracking arrivals must be a nightmare.
This makes Jump Zero look like a portageon, and it's the largest deep space station the Alliance has.
Jump Zero is big, but this is a whole nother scale. Look at the ward arms. How do they keep all that mass from flying apart?
No wonder the Council treats us like outsiders. We'd be just another drop in a bucket they already can't carry.
They must figure us for one more gang of FNGs looking for a handout.
I doubt it's personal. It's gotta be a balancing act, like every other government.
All right, secure the chatter. We're all FNGs here, but we don't need to make it obvious.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Vähän niinku käyttäytyy niinku turistit. Kerrassa taisi olla yksi. Vahva ehkä, kyllä.
Hey, I know you. You're Shepard, right? I was on Mindwar during the Blitz. Saw you on the vids when you got your medal. You saved the whole colony.
Looks like you have a fan.
Toinen
funny. I just never thought I'd meet someone like you in person. My name's Lang. Officer Eddie Lang, Citadel Security. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. What are you doing down here in the wards? Anything I can help you with?
I have to go.
Right. You're probably real busy. Well, see you around, Commander.
Entä se vähän tulee halu, että haluaisi avata editoria, muokata tiedostoja sillä, että saa juostua vähän nopeammin.
I didn't tell anyone, I swear!
That was smart, Doc. Now if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut or we'll... Who are you?
Let her go.
Ei sentään ampunut panttivankia.
Enemy sighted!
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at
boom, boom, boom.
You took him down clean.
Sometimes you get lucky.
Sometimes you get lucky. Ho ho.
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you, all of you.
Why were they threatening you? Who do they work for?
They work for Feast. They wanted to shut me up, keep me from telling Garrus about the Quarian.
What Quarian?
A few days ago, a Quarian came by my office. She'd been shot, but she wouldn't tell me who did it. I could tell she was scared, probably on the run. She asked me about the Shadow Broker. She wanted to trade information in exchange for a safe place to hide.
Then what?
I put her in contact with Fist. He's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
Not anymore. Now he works for Saren. And the Shadow Broker isn't
too
happy about it.
Sen takia niille on tullut välirikko.
Shadow Broker? That's stupid even for him. Saren must have made him quite the offer.
That quarian must have something Saren.
Täytyy sanoa, pistän vaan sen niinku ohi mulle ja sanonut, että palvelet nyt mua.
She must have something that proves he's a traitor. Did the quarian mention anything about Saren or the Geth?
She did. The information she was going to trade. She said it had something to do with the Geth.
She must be able to link Saren to the Geth. There's no way the Council can ignore this.
Time we paid Fist a visit.
This is your show, Shepard. But I want to bring Saren down as much as you do. I'm coming with you.
You're a Turian. Why do you want to bring him down?
I couldn't find the proof I needed in my investigation, but I knew what was really going on. Saren is a traitor to the Council and a disgrace to my people.
No, pitäisikö tää ottaa mukaan? Mitä sä ajattelette? No, otetaan sitten.
You know we aren't the only ones going after Fist. The Shadow Bro.
Tänhän siis tää on niinku Kotorissa, että sä saat ne tyypit poimittua myöhemminkin mukaan, jos et sä ota niitä.
Krogan might come in handy.
On kyllä ihan totta.
What's he doing there?
Fist accused him of making threats. We brought Rex in for a little talk. If you hurry, you can catch him at the academy before he leaves.
Move out.
Karus on vanha kunno. Tässähän on niinku pari tyyppiä, pari ryhmän jäsentä, jotka on niinku joka pelissä mukana. Ja niin voidaan sanoa, että Garrus on yksi sun parhaista kavereista ihan oikeesti. Siis niinku muut niinku oikeesti jättää sut. Kakkosessa ei ole samoja squadmateja mukana. Mutta niin Garrus ja sitten Tali on kyllä ehdottomasti parhaimpia tyypejä. Garruksen vaan pitää mennä mukana, kun on, jos olisi itse biotikko, niin se olisi järkevä.
Any regrets about leaving Citadel security?
Fighting a rogue specter with countless lives at stake and no regulations to get in the way, I'd say that beats C-Sec.
Well, we don't lack for excitement, that's for sure.
Se on aika iso kyllä.
Witnesses saw you making threats in Fist's bar. Stay away from him.
I don't take orders from you.
This is your only warning, Rex.
You should warn Fist. I will kill him.
You want me to arrest you?
I want you to try.
Go on. Get out of here.
Do I know you, human?
I'm going after Fist. I don't want you getting in my way.
Now I recognize you. Commander Shepard from the Alliance.
No, mennäkö ne mainittele Shepardille jo lähtökohtaisesti?
We're both warriors, Shepard. Out of respect, I'll give you a fair warning. I'm going to kill Fist.
Fist knows you're coming. We'll have a better chance if we all work together.
My people have a saying. Seek the enemy of your enemy, and you will find a friend.
I think we're gonna get along just fine, Rex.
Let's go. I hate to keep Fist waiting.
No niin, eli tulikaa stimpukiväärit aseena. Tää on tiettyjä vastustajia vastaan oikeesti aika tärkeä tää. Okei, tää taitaa olla ihan ok. Niin jo, tää osas biotiikkaakin. paitsi että mä en tarvi muuten fitnessia vielä tälle. Tässä vaiheessa. Silpuusti on ihan kätevä. Niin, niin. Noin. Kukaan ei ikinä pelaa niinku näitä kypäräpäässä. Koska tää on vaan niin tyylitön. Missään kohtaa niinku... Mä oliks se vaan kakkosessa, että sä pystyt muuttumaan näkymättömäksi? Saattais olla. Ehkä mä pärjäilen. Tulle meni toi. Tälle oli. Tarkistan vielä. Sitten vaan takaisin. Ai niin joo, mun pitää ne. Tossa on niin muutama keeperi vielä.
Okay, Julie. Let me get this straight. Your business partner, Shorty. He's threatened you?
Well, no, not exactly. But he wants to meet with me. I think he's going to kill me.
And why do you think that?
Onhan tää on se tyyppi, jolle me ees kannata.
I can't really get into the details, but Shorbin will kill me if I leave here unprotected.
I can't help you. Not unless you give me something more to go on.
Hey there! Oh, you're not C-Sec, are you? Did you want something?
What were you trying to explain to the officer before?
My colleague is trying to kill me, and I thought we were friends.
How do you know he wants you dead?
He's changed. He won't talk to me at work anymore, and he started following me. Yesterday, he followed me all the way home, just waiting for a chance. I don't care what anyone thinks. He wants me gone. I know it.
Is there something I can do? Talk to your friend, maybe?
Would you? That's all I want. Someone to talk to him. Tell him to leave me alone. He thinks he can just push me around, but you'll show him, won't you?
Just tell me where he is and I'll go find him.
Oh, right. Well, he wanted to meet with me down in the wards near the markets. He said he just wanted to talk, but I know better. His name's Shorbin. He's a Salarian. You shouldn't have any trouble. He's just a scientist.
Shorbin? That's the guy who wanted us to scam the Keepers.
The Keepers? Well, even more reason to go after him. That's against regulations.
If I find out he's lied to me...
Anything's possible with Shorbin these days. Well, good luck!
Jaha. Sitten... Keepereitä oli jossain. No niin, sitten lähdetään reiskimään.
A Salarian excavation team has run into an unexpected problem after unearthing a Prothean dig site. Hanar protesters have blockaded the dig site, claiming that artifacts of the Enkindlers, as the Hanar call them, should not be disturbed. The excavation team has appealed to Hanar representatives on the Citadel to reach a diplomatic solution.
Tässä on omat charminsa, kun tää on näin vanhanaikaisesti tehty. Plus muuten skiippereitä on vielä jälleen. 3. Shotteja vaan. Mitä tässä oli täynnä mä kohta?
Stop right there! Don't come any closer!
Warehouse workers. All the real guards must be dead.
Stay back or we'll shoot!
This would be a good time to find somewhere else to work.
Yeah, yeah, right. That's a good idea.
Yeah, I never liked Fist anyway.
Would have been quicker to just kill them.
Shooting people isn't always.
Shooting people isn't. Just ammuttiin hirveä kasa vartijoita. Ampuminen ei ole aina ratkaisu. What? Nää on näitä hölmöjä juttuja, mitkä silleen niinku muistuttaa tosiaan niinku aikaisemmasta. Ai. Okei. Okay. Kyllähän minulle... Ja tällä saa vaan ammuttua yhden laukauksen. Ei kiitos. Niinku vahingossa mä otin sen. Itse kapanonkin pidän tuon, ehkä. Ei modeja. Tuo on ihan hyvä karruksella olla toi. Mites se heltti nyt olikaan taas sillä? Näin vähän sitä tarvii loppujen lopuksi.
V.
Noi turretit sabotoidaan toi. Hop. Tää on tämmönen sarja tuli taistelukivääri.
Surrender.
Tell me where the Quarian is and I won't have to shoot you in the kneecaps.
She's not here. I don't know where she is. That's the truth.
He's no use to you now. Let me kill him.
Wait, wait. I don't know where the Quarian is, but I know where you can find her. The Quarian isn't here. Said you'd only deal with the Shadow Broker himself.
Face to face? Impossible. Even I was hired through an agent.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker, ever. Even I don't know his true identity. But she didn't know that. I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
Tell me where that meeting is before I blow your lying head off.
Here on the wards, the back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry.
What are you doing?
The Shadow Broker paid me to kill him. I don't leave jobs half done.
A lot of people died because of him. He had it coming. Now let's move. We have to save that Quarian.
Onko tää tarpeeksi renegadeja Söden mielestä? Noniin. Jaha, nyt on... Hitsinki. Taas lisää rumua, joo. Joo, heatsinkki on itse asiassa. Nyt kun niin kun, jos puhutaan niin kun vakavasti. Mulla on itse asiassa aukkanut jo. Se oli toi mulla käytössä. Niin heatsinkki niin kun lisää niin kun sitä lämmön haehtumista. Ja näitä itse saa aikaisemmin hoardasin tosi paljon. Niitä tuli vaan tietyillä tasoilla. Ja ne oli lopussa esimerkiksi todella, todella tärkeitä. Karus voisi olla vähän tarkempi ehkä. Noin. Nyt tuli kiire. Tietysti niitä on lisää vastustajia. Sotilaita, okei.
Rally round.
Agam attack.
No kenne. Teleporttas mun luokse.
Did you bring it?
Where's the Shadow Broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off.
Lamautin omatkin aseeni, mutta...
Just
set me up. I knew I couldn't trust him.
Were you hurt in the fight?
I know how to look after myself. Not that I don't appreciate the help. Who are you?
I don't have time for questions. I need the evidence you have against Saren.
I guess I owe you. But not out here in the open. We need to go somewhere safe.
We could take her to the human embassy.
Jo tuossa Renegadeissa Paragonissa on aika jännä juttu. Se on loppupuolen tehtäviä, sivutehtäviä. Renegadin pitää käyttää Paragon taitoja ja toisinpäin. Joo, eli sitten kun sulla on oikein iso Renegade tai Paragoni, niin saat tehtävän, neuvottelutehtävän yhden kultin kanssa, jossa sun on käytettävä täysin päinvastaista, niin Renegade käyttää Paragon suostuttelua ja toisinpäin. Eli niin kuin se on, jos pelaa tätä pitkällä, niin se oli ihan hauska tämmönen kommunitehtävä. Että se on niin kuin tämmönen easter egg periaatteessa. Tässä ykkösessä on yllättävän mielenkiintoisia pieniä sivutehtäviä, esimerkiksi avaruusapinan varastaa luotaimen osan yhdellä planeetalla ja näin edespäin. Että ne ei ollut teknisesti ollut mitään ihmeellisiä, mutta oli ihan hauskoja.
This quarian can help us bring down Saren. I would have told you that if you hadn't jumped down my throat.
No.
I apologize, Commander. This whole thing with Saren has me a bit on edge. Maybe we should just start at the beginning, Miss...
My name is Tali. Tali Zora Naraya.
We don't see many Quarians here. Why did you leave the flotilla?
I was on my pilgrimage. My rite of passage into adulthood.
I've never heard of this before.
Tämä on yksi suosituimmista hahmoista, tämä Tali.
When we reach maturity, we leave the ships of our parents and our people behind. Alone, we search the stars, only returning to the flotilla once we have discovered something of value. In this way, we prove ourselves worthy of adulthood.
What kinds of things do you look for?
It could be resources like food or fuel, or some type of useful technology, or even knowledge that will make life easier on the flotilla. Through our pilgrimage, we prove that we will contribute to the community, rather than being a burden on our limited resources.
Tell us what you found.
During my travels, I began hearing reports of Geth. Since they drove my people into exile, the Geth have never ventured beyond the Vale. I was curious. I tracked a patrol of Geth to an uncharted world. I waited for one to become separated from its unit. Then I disabled it and removed its memory core.
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died. Some kind of defense mechanism.
How did you manage to preserve the memory core?
My people created the Geth. If you're quick, careful, and lucky, small caches of data can sometimes be saved. Most of the core was wiped clean. But I salvaged something from its audio banks.
Eden Prime was a major victory. Beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
That's Saren's voice. This proves he was involved in the attack.
He said Eden Prime brought him one step closer to finding the conduit. Any idea what that means?
The conduit must have something to do with the beacon. Maybe it's some kind of Prothean technology. Like a weapon.
Wait, there's more. Sarenin on pakko etsimässä
jotain ikävää.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
I feel like I've heard that name before.
According to the Memory Core, the Reapers were a hyper-advanced machine race that existed 50,000 years ago. The Reapers hunted the Protheans to total extinction, and then they vanished. At least, that's what the Geth believe.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
The vision on Eden Prime. I understand it now. I saw the Protheans being wiped out by the Reapers.
The Geth revere the Reapers as gods, the pinnacle of non-organic life. And they believe Saren knows how to bring the Reapers back.
The Council is just going to love this.
This is a lot to handle. They might just ignore everything we tell them.
No matter what they think about the rest of this, those audio files prove Saren's a traitor.
The captain's right. We need to present this to the council right away.
What about her? The Quarian?
My name is Tali. You saw me in the alley, Commander. You know what I can do. Let me come with you.
I thought you were on your pilgrimage.
The pilgrimage proves we are willing to give of ourselves for the greater good. What does it say about me if I turn my back on this? Saren is a danger to the entire galaxy. My pilgrimage can wait.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Thanks. You won't regret this.
Anderson and I will go ahead to get things ready with the Council. Take a few minutes to collect yourself, then meet us in the tower.
Strained greeting, human. This is really not a good time.
I know who revealed your secret. It was a Turian named Septimus.
Unbelieving. I know this Septimus, and he could not learn my secrets. The only way he could learn them is from the Asari consort.
Here, there should be proof enough for you.
Confused. This is difficult to fathom. If the Turian could learn this on his own, dismayed, anyone can discover my secret.
Just make sure you leave Shaira out of it from now on.
Agreed, most assuredly. It is clear that the consort was blameless. Startled realization. I must speak with the consort. She will be most displeased with my actions. Anxious request. Please, human, if you will excuse me, I must go now.
So long.
Farewell, human.
Thankful. That was a great thing you did, Commander. Approving. You see, Din, not all humans are as you say.
Tämä on mielenkiintoinen tämä. Tämä on mielenkiintoinen tämä näin tämä maailma.
Do not listen to my Volus compatriot. It was a good thing you did, regardless of your intentions.
Tämä ihan hyvin avaa tätä niinku poliittista tilannetta ja niinku tätä maailmaa niinku tässä ekassa pelissä. Aika nopeasti pääsee.
Ja niiden...
Ja sitten näitä tyyppejä tulee vastaan.
Commander Shepard, my name is Samesh Bhatia. Forgive the intrusion, but I have nowhere else to turn.
A lot of people want my help these days. What makes you special?
My wife was a marine.
No niin, tässä on itse asiassa tämä tehtävä, niin kuin tässä saa...
I have requested that my wife's body be returned to me for cremation, but the military has refused my request.
Why did they refuse your request? There's got to be some reason.
Eli katsojat pääsee nyt tämän näin päättämään, miten tämä päättyy.
We'll look into it.
The man in charge of my case is Mr. Bosker. When I last saw him, he was in the expensive bar over there. Thank you for your time. I just want to give my wife a proper funeral and the respect she deserves.
Ei tarvita asetta tähän näin.
My goodness, you're Commander Shepard.
Nämä on näitä tehtäviä, missä ei välttämättä ole oikeita ja väärää vastausta, vaan niinku...
Is there something I can do to assist you?
Mä annan ton, koska toi typerä.
You can cut the red tape for a grieving husband. I want you to release the body of Nirali Bhatia.
Commander, nothing would make me happier. I'm afraid, though, that it's not quite that simple. Serviceman Nirali Bhatia died on Eden Prime, as Mr. Bhatia no doubt told you. Her wounds are inconsistent with any type of weapon damage we've seen before. That is why her body is being held.
You're studying her injuries to learn more about Geth weaponry.
The tests we're conducting may lead to better defenses against Geth attacks. Respectfully, Serviceman Batia may save more lives in death than she did in life.
No niin, eli mä pystyisin tässä pakottaa sen, että se antaa sen ruumiin takaisin surevalle miehelle. Tai sitten se voi olla, että sitä voidaan niin kuin käyttää testeihin ja se voi ehkä niin kuin auttaa näitä tutkimaan sitä, että miten niin kuin Gethien aseita vastaan voi suojautua. Niin, niin kaksi vaihtoehtoa on kumpi. Se olisi tota noin niin kuin pohjoisimman paljon renegadeja. Tota, no se olisi aika renegade ratkaisu, että ei sitten tota noin niin kuin anneta ruumista takaisin. Että koska niin kuin for the greater good.
I'll tell Samesh. Next time you cut up a dead soldier, at least tell her husband the truth.
That was just the reaction we were hoping to avoid, Commander. But if you think it will help, tell Mr. Batia the truth. Perhaps he will understand. Please let me know if you have any other questions.
Voi vaikutti, onkohan tää... Mä en muista, vaikuttiko tää valinta siis seuraaviin peleihin. Sitä ainakin saa seuraavissa peleissä jonkinlaisen palautteen, kun tämä on kolmen pelin sarja, jos joku ei ole aikaisemmin pelannut tätä. Niin tämä on kolmen pelin sarja ja sun tekemät valinnat vaikuttaa ainakin jossain määrin seuraavaan.
Hello, Commander.
Niin tämä saattoi jossain määrin vaikuttaa johonkin.
Will he return my wife's body?
It's not as simple as I'd hoped. The military needs your wife's body for important tests.
Tests? They're holding my wife's body for tests? My wife served the Alliance faithfully. She gave her life for humanity. And this is how they repay her.
Ashley kanssa tässä näin itse asiassa sanoisi jotain, kun se on palvellut tän kuolleen kanssa, jos se olisi ryhmässä tällä hetkellä.
Mr. Batia, your wife died defending humanity. We still need her help.
What right does the military have to hold her body? She's already given her life.
She died a hero, Mr. Batia. And now she has a chance to save even more lives.
It doesn't matter. She's dead. I just want her to come home. I miss her so much. Let them run their tests. Let my wife save lives so that others are spared the loss I feel today. Goodbye. Thank you for finding me answers.
Kakkosessahan ne oli tehnyt sillä, että niin kuin nämä hahmot pysty itkemään. Eli siellä sä tapaat niin kuin periaatteessa, ykkösessä on sellainen, että vähän karvia juttuja. Kakkosessa tapaat itkeviä olentoja ja kolmosessa sitten on jo maailmanlopun tunnelma. Eli tässä on niin kuin... Nämä on välillä ihan mielenkiintoisia niin kuin ne ajatuksia herättäviä. Ja välillä näissä ei ollut välttämättä niin kuin siis... Ei ole objektiivisesti oikeita tai väärää ratkaisua. Että se on niin kuin enemmän moraalista kyse. Ja mitä moraalia pelaaja haluaa pelata. Mikälainen moraali Shepardilla on. Näin edespäin. Tämmöisiä kysymyksiä. Ja tämä on ehkä niin kuin yksi niin kuin tärkeimmistä jutuista, mitä mä nostaisin tästä pelisarjasta esiin. Että et niin kuin tässä pääsee tekemään päätöksiä sekä pienistä että isoista asioista. Ja niin kuin asioita ei trivialisoida, mikä on hieno juttu. Sä muuten tässä keeperit, kolme keeperiä jossain. Pistää intimiteettiinkin. Vähän vaihtoehtoja.
Commander, I recently received a lovely note from Septimus. Thank you for speaking with him. Even the Alcor diplomat has withdrawn his campaign against me.
It was my honor to aid you.
You are too kind, Commander. But I would not expect you to help me out of the kindness of your heart. I also have one more thing to give you. If you're interested.
What are you offering me?
I offer a gift of words, an affirmation of who you are and who you will become. I see you. Your uniform fits as though you were born wearing it. You are a soldier through and through, proud, solitary, alone. But it gives you strength. It is that strength that people are drawn to. It is why you lead and others follow without question. You will need that leadership in the battles to come. This may be who you are, but it is not who you will become. It only forms the basis for your future greatness. Remember these words when doubt descends, Commander.
Thanks, I guess.
Close your eyes and relax, Commander.
Suomi-filmikohtaus. No joo. Ja siis tämä kirjoituksen tasohan on vähän osittain nolo.
In light of your efforts with the Elcor ambassador, I would like you to have this small trinket.
Tämä on mielenkiintoinen itse asiassa. Mä haluan selvittää tämän trinketin, että mitä tällä voi tehdä. Mutta siis romanssien kirjoittaminen tiedonappeleihin on vaan parantunut näistä ajoista. Et se on 2008 se on ollut tämmöisellä vähän nololla teini-ikäisen tasolla. Ja niin kuin se kolmosessa oli aika tosi vakaviakin teemoja itse asiassa.
What is it?
A small mystery. I have never learned its use or purpose, but I sense it is time for me to pass it on. And now I must ask you to leave. I have done everything I can for you. Remember my words, Commander Shepard. They will give you strength.
Joo, no. Ja squad mateit vaan seisoo sinne. Okei. Sitten voisimme mennä tonne Citadelin tornille.
Come on. Udine is presenting the Quarian's evidence to the Council.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
You wanted proof? There it is.
This evidence is irrefutable, Ambassador. Saren will be stripped of his Spectre status, and all efforts will be made to bring him in to answer for his crimes.
I recognize the other voice, the one speaking with Saren. Matriarch Benezia.
Who is she?
Matriarchs are powerful Asari who have entered the final stage of their lives. Revered
melkein kuin 1000 vuotta vanha.
Experience. They serve as guides and mentors to my people. Matriarch Benezia is a powerful biotic, and she had many followers. She will make a formidable ally for Saren.
I'm more interested in the Reapers. What do you know about them?
Dalatrassi heräsi.
Extracted from the Geth's memory core. The Reapers were an ancient race of machines that wiped out the Protheans. Then they vanished.
The Geth believe the Reapers are gods, and Saren is the prophet for their return.
We think the conduit is the key to bringing them back. Saren's searching for it. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Do we even know what this conduit is?
Saren thinks it can bring back the Reapers. That's bad enough.
Listen to what you're saying. Saren wants to bring back the machines that wiped out all life in the galaxy? Impossible. It has to be. Where did the Reapers go? Why did they vanish? How come we found no trace of their existence? If they were real, we'd have found something.
I tried to warn you about Saren and you refused to face the truth. Don't make the same mistake again.
This is different. You proved Saren betrayed the Council. We all agree he's using the Geth to search for the Conduit, but we don't really know why.
The Reapers are obviously just a myth, Commander. A convenient lie to cover Saren's true purpose. A legend he is using to bend the Geth to his will.
50,000 years ago, the Reapers wiped out all galactic civilization. If Saren finds the Conduit, it will happen again.
Saren is a rogue agent on the run for his life. He no longer has the rights or resources of a Spectre. The Council has stripped him of his position.
That is not good enough. You know he's hiding somewhere in the Traverse. Send your fleet in!
A fleet cannot track down one man.
A Citadel fleet could secure the entire region, keep the Geth from attacking any more of our colonies.
Or it could trigger a war with the Terminus systems. We won't be dragged into a galactic confrontation over a few dozen human colonies.
Every time humanity asks for help, you ignore us.
Kohtuullisesti right. tiukkaa vääntöä.
Ambassador, there is another solution. A way to stop Saren that does not require fleets or armies.
No. It's too
näissä on aika hyvä paineen niin kuin konsiilia vastaan.
You don't have to send a fleet into the Traverse, and the ambassador gets his human specter. Everybody's happy.
Tää Turjani ei oikein tykkää.
Commander Shepard, step forward.
Anderson tykkää.
It is the decision of the Council that you be granted all the powers and privileges of the Special Tactics and Reconnaissance Branch of the Citadel.
Spectres are not trained, but chosen. Individuals forged in the fire of service and battle. Those whose actions elevate them above the rank and file.
Spectres are an ideal, a symbol,
ja
the embodiment
silloin kun alun perin pelasi tätä, näin tunsi saavuttaneensa jotain tässä.
They are the right hand of the Council, instruments of our will.
Spectres bear a great burden. They are protectors of galactic peace, both our first and last line of defense. The safety of the galaxy is theirs to uphold.
You are the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
I've been ready for this since Eden Prime.
We're sending you into the Traverse after Saren. He's a fugitive from justice, so you are authorized to use any means necessary to apprehend or eliminate him.
I'll find him.
This meeting of the Council is adjourned.
Congratulations, Commander.
We've got a lot of work to do, Shepard. You're going to need a ship, a crew, supplies.
Mä tiedän yhden aluksen.
You'll get access to special equipment and training now. You should go down to the CSEC Academy and speak to the Spectre Requisitions Officer.
Anderson, come with me. I'll need your help to set all this up.
Bastard didn't even thank you.
What do you expect from a politician? Come on.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Ja tämähän oli niinku... Ootas nyt. Joo. Spectre Seinin antoi ihan hyviä bonuksia ja pystyi niinku herättämään noita... Sai heti intimideittiä charmia. Ja sitten sai niinku herätettyä noita kavereita. Henkiin, niin sanotusti. Kaikkiin ei kyllä riitä pisteet. Karus taitaa olla muuten ihan hyvä niinku snipukivääreillä, että... Enemmän ehkä mä pistäisin kyllä sille suojia. no, mä vaan hyväksyin noin jo. Yleensä mä oon tässä, tähän mennessä kyllä vaihtanut aika hyvin jo panssareita, mutta ilmeisesti ei. On ainoastaan yksi raskas. Ei oikein ole vaihtoehtoja. Mäkin tarvin niinku kuutisen, 7 pistettä, että mä saan eri panssarin. Mutta tässä välissä niinku normaali biotauko. Jees. Biotauko tässä näin hetkeksi aikaa, niin tosiaan sitten jatketaan ihan hyvin aikataulussa, että tässä meni niin kuin 2 tuntia 3 varttia niin kuin Spectrex, eli niin kuin, ei törkeitä vauhtia ei pelattu, mutta kuitenkin semmoista hyvää vauhtia, että niin ollaan. Ja tosiaan mun muita videoita voi tuolta Hero 1980 sivulta YouTubesta niin kuin katsella. Ja myöskin blogista voi lukea, kirjoittelen kasvatuksen kannalta niin peleistä. Ja tuossa on niin kuin esimerkkiä niin kuin edellisistä videoista tällä hetkellä. Mutta biotauko ja sitten peli jatkuu.